talk to the proponent later, not to talk to the police.
Yes, yes.
You told them that because you were worried about the proponents.
Yes.
And exactly what crime were you worried the proponents had committed?
The proponents didn't commit any crime, but I got them.
Now, I want to draw your attention to Sunday when you first met Mr. Hall at your residence. Is that right?
Yes.
And you spoke to him in your truck.
Yes.
And davidchalue wasn't in that truck with you, was he?
No.
And you didn't mention a guy named David, right? In the truck, now on Sunday, correct?
In the truck, he just mentioned what I thought. He said that David was on the road, right? That's the only mention of any.
He said that in the